Hi, and you're watching BookGeeks India, which is a channel where I make book-related videos. So guys, if you like books, if you love reading, make sure you subscribe to my channel, like and share my videos, turn that notification on, and guys, please do comment, because you know it that I love it when you comment. So guys, in this video, I bring to you the book review of a book which I read sometime back, but I had reviewed it back then, and I thought this book is worth sharing, and it's really interesting, so why not share it with you as well? So this book is called Mossad, The Greatest Missions of the Israeli Secret Services by Michael Bar-Zohar and Nissim Mishal. Mossad needs no introduction. It is one of the world's most secretive and powerful intelligence agencies. In this book, Michael Bar-Zohar and Nissim Mishal attempt to bring to the forefront some of the Israeli Secret Services' greatest missions and achievements. In their research for this book, the authors have spoken extensively to a lot of people who concern themselves with Mossad or are connected to Mossad. And as a result, they have presented a book which is an extraordinarily interesting read on Mossad's many missions. The book almost reads like a spy novel. This, along with the fact that the authors have restrained themselves from giving too much technical information, makes the book a very compelling read. The stories are often narrated in a movie-like style, which facilitates visualization and imagination really well. The book is divided into many chapters, each of which reads like a standalone story and covers a particular mission each, but it is still difficult to put the book down after each chapter because it is just so compelling. When you actually get down to read it, so many stories appear to be incredulous, but the authors assure you that they're all real and true. As the book progresses, Mossad's enigma and aura as an intelligence agency grows. Some of the most famous and dangerous missions of the Israeli secret services, which are covered in this book as well, are the capture of the infamous Nazi criminal Adolf Eichmann, eradication of Black September, the complete obliteration of the Syrian nuclear facility, assassination of important Iranian nuclear scientists, and the rescue operations of thousands of Jews from various hostile countries. Mossad establishes itself not just as a formidable agency in the mind of this book's readers, but also as an agency which commands respect. Its duties and missions are not just concerned with the protection and service of the Israeli nation, but with the greater good of the Jews all over the world. Its successful attempts to rescue thousands and thousands of Jews from perpetually hostile countries and bringing them to the promised land of Israel. A few of my favorites amongst the many operations listed in this book are capture of the Nazi criminal Adolf Eichmann, the adventures of the master spy Eli Cohen, the rescue operations of Syrian virgin Jews and thousands of Ethiopian Jews under Operation Solomon. Another interesting thing about this book is the fact that the authors list not just the successful operations but also the ones which have failed. That lends this book a little more credible and believable character. Now, those of you who are looking for an academic kind of book, this is not your book to go to because this book is not like that. This is more like an entertaining and story-like version of Mossad's many operations told in a spy fiction sort of way. And though the book gives some information on the history of Mossad and the many heads it has seen, it does not give much information on Israel. Overall, in my opinion, the book is a tantalizing read and hence I give it 4.5 out of 5 stars and recommend it to all my readers who love nonfiction and especially this kind of work. And my final ratings for the book are on subject, research and writing style, 4 out of 5 stars. And on entertainment quotient, 4.5 out of 5 stars. That's it from me in this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching it. Please do like and share if you enjoyed it. And also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And also do comment because you know it that I love it when you comment. Until the next video, which will be pretty soon. Bye.